OK， 我太多练车。Into Hungry Hill, I think it is. Yeah, Hungry. So, just gonna be a stop to here, and I'm gonna wash out yogurt pots. At the viewpoint, it's foggy. On to yogurt. Be a little bit careful because there's absolutely nobody around. So, very unlikely to do anything fast. Last time I did, I was really fed and it was dry. Having said that, the bike just works so much better now. I don't have their legs. Or the back. I don't know what back's hurting. Shoes come undone. I'm missing correct. Through those suspension compression. Just because gosh. Oh, start losing the front end there. Quick in the wet in the dark. However, shoe came undone, my brake. So this is Charlie May's roller coaster, or John the Baptist, as some people call it. Charlie May's roller coaster, and it's now properly dark and I'm on my own, so dare I say it, I think I'll leave it like this. Hard to get timing right at night, I haven't got to practice. Sort of. Bigger stuff. Slightly easier. A longer ramp, but finding the little sort of 6 to 8 inch stuff is a bit of a challenge. Don't have a head torch on at the moment, so it's a stink. A massive case. Cornering method. It's really bizarre, this is actually raining, but this new fork, I keep imagining it looking dry because it feels like I've got grip. Oh. More fitness required. Right. I've got more in me. I think we'll leave it at that.